Right, we're in Harrogate, 2012. I'm here, Paul Cleave, another great writer. And yeah, enjoying the sunshine. We met a couple of years ago. So tell me, Paul, what's your new book about?
My new book is called Das Haus des Todes. And it's about a man in Christchurch who is killing as many people as he can in one particular night. And he kidnaps a family and takes them out to an abandoned slaughterhouse. And he makes the father decide which order to start killing the little girls. At the same time, you have a policeman who's trying to track them down.
My God, that sounds really scary.
Jesus. Yeah. Yeah, that's right what you know.
Yeah, I'm glad to hear it. Yeah.
So yours is about a hotel being blown up, a demand?
Yeah, well, yeah, it's called Das Ultimatum, and it's about a terrorist attack on a hotel in Park Lane in central London. And 8 gunmen burst in. And effectively, it's a story told from a number of points of view, from the hostage taker's point of view, the hostage's point of view, and it's kind of what happens. The hostage takers give a 5-hour ultimatum, although they're going to blow the hotel up. And it's kind of who's going to survive and how's it going to turn out.
That's cool. So it's just the book is mostly set over a 5-hour period.
Yeah, basically. Yeah. Wow. Yeah. Well, I like to keep them pretty short.
Like 24.
Yeah, and like yours, but like over one night.
You could call it 5. Yeah, mine's set over. It is also set over one night.
Yeah, one night. Yeah.
Yeah. I think it's quite more intense when you have a short time frame like that.
I was going to say exactly. I think it injects a lot of urgency into the books, and you know, people know when they pick it up that it's going to be quick, a fast read. There's going to be no kind of slack.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, I'm looking forward to reading it.
And me too. Now.
Yeah. No.
Not a night.